trainers, and then she accused me of hiding her. Anyway, eventually she remembered that she'd left them at school. Hey, you've been missing.
Defrost in the freezer.
Oh, really? How long have you been up?
Takes a while.
That's all very well.
What a day!
Stay with us.
Here's Beth's interview.
It's really very humbling that people will stick their necks out and put their lives in danger for people they barely know.
I do think that the Canadians were willing to take risks that many other embassies would not.
The former American diplomats hidden in the Canadian embassy.